Genji. I know, he won't leave me alone.
Fuck. I got it.
Dude. That mercy dribble. Here she is.
I'm about to switch from mercy, dude. This is not working. Like,
oh, shit, we got it. Hey, what are you doing? Big boy's dead. I'm weak though. You still in mercy, Scott?
Yeah.
Alright. I got a Pharah now, by the way.
Oh. Well, nice ult, you fucking queer. Get off the map.
Mercy kills him up. That Mercy's dead. Look at this pig, dude. You guys are on left side?
I really don't know why they didn't just put the kill feed in the game. How do you have to put it on? So carbon.
Does it really bother you that much?
Yes, I didn't want to have to put it on.
Got it, I love you.
Mm-hmm. Help, please, help. Oop.
I'm coming, creepers. I got him. Maybe. If I can actually hit him. Okay. I'm looking at your green skin, Scott. You're by yourself now, I think. Thank you.
Don't rest in peace.
Oh, he's about to shoot me, no. He missed. Well. I believe in you.
Oh. Please get on it.
Perseverance is the key.
We're so close.
They're taking the objective. Concentrate our
defenses.
Don't be shy. Hit me!
He's gonna hold. We're not. Gonna do him. Got killed. That's GG. Best
time. He's all fake. I might change. I'm not sure if
I'd recommend it. System check initiated. Green across the board. You could go about Lucio, Scott.
I don't like Lucio. Understood. 4. Under 3. That torch. 1. Capture. Stay on Mercy for now. Ow. Barriers on you. Go.
I'm even stronger. I must have moved it too early. I remember your papers. There is one shot.
Nice. There's a Genji. Me long Genji, you suck. Me long Genji, you suck. Me long Genji, you suck. Can somebody kill the fucking Genji, please? Anybody?
Where are you?
Literally, there's fucking 5 of you.
Oh. Mercy, you on red side? You got your peepers? I got myself, though. Yeah, fair, grab it. My ult have been there.
My will is unbroken.
Oh, they're coming in. Oh. That was scary.
I'm come to help.
Fucking Genji's on me again, dude. This Genji is such a boner for me.
Oh, she got him. What's happening? So many ults.
Get on the objective. We cannot let it fall into their hands.
Well, wish Mercy's pistol did just a little bit more damage. That'd be great.
Barriers on you. Go.
There is the weak. He's dead. Why did he wait to ult? He stopped moving. It's in the clock. I need that tracer.
Heroes never die.
Just up top. Jeez, they have this little Genji up top. Got him. 85%. That may. Pictures on it. You're crazy, boys.
Rip.
Thanks, bro.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round 3. Capture the objective.
The scientist, not a monkey. Alright, smart, me and you. Let's do this. Jump over that wall. Oh, I remember you, Matt. Yes! Can I pop the edge? Got my peepers. Oh, I'm dead. Mercy, come back. I'm here. You're cool, you're cool. You're facing out. You got it. Oh, I remember you're smart. I'm coming, I'm coming. You're cool, you're cool.
Get in there.
Oh. I thought my house would work. Hey, what did? Contesting. Not too long. Punch him.
Oh, you're so good.
Well, I saved the bay at least.
I hate
she saved herself.
So
he comes in ulti, by the way.
Perseverance is the key.
Deadly Drew.
Helden sterben nicht.
Come on, boys. She walled. She's out. Comes the Reaper. Going for the HP? What? Okay. He's down. Where's the bear at? Hi. No, just go in there, Coolie Man. I believe in you. All you. Or run away. She got the HP. Oh, this warble. They are all over you, Scott.
I didn't get anybody. How did I not kill anybody? It was all from Zamy and all four of them.
Get the tracer. That's it.
They're all four in a fucking bundle. I don't know why I didn't kill any of them.
I missed! Yeah, I've shot out the window. Oh my god. I can't believe I missed.
A temporary setback.
I don't even know.
I don't know what Lucio's not doing in the point, but okay.
Barriers on you. Go. Give me your best shot.
I'm gonna forget about it. Okay.
Well, rest in peace.
Practice makes perfect. You're covered.
I'm taking the objective.
Bear, we got this. We gotta believe. I'll be ready.
Another shot.
Yeah.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Mine's at 50%, so it can't really help.
My ultimate.
Alright. Mercy's dead.
Rest in peace.
We're all dead. DJ. Tracer's on it.
Was that the first round or the second round?
This is the third round.
Or second round or third round? Oh, really? Oh,
yeah.
Fuck.
Alright, there's three of you over there. I believe in you. Make me proud.
Uh oh.
I'm mercy ulted. It's fine. Swung my ults up. In a second. For the mercy. Alright. There is one shot. We just one shot.
I have one health.
She's dead.
Oh, a little
captured it. He's almost dead. He's still weak. I believe in you.
Oh god. That's not good.
They three of you up.
Roxas makes perfect.
My ultimate is charging.
Two of you over there.
We gotta push him back.
Nice ult, support. How about it? Aiden's in the shit right now. She freeze him? He's dead. He tried to ult. He was so close to ulting. Hey.
Map and coordinates.
I was reloading.
Yeah, I gotta go to bed.
Alright then.
It is 7 o'clock. Now the GTA update's out, isn't it, Nick?
Yeah, it's out. It should be, I can look.
I'll load up GTA and see if it updates. Yeah, it's out.
Alright, put that in a little bit.
GTA 5 update. Yeah, a lot of people played actually. Alright. Well, it's only. It's barely a gig. Why does it need 15 additional gigs for the update? What?
It's for the reserve space. You gotta re-download that, I guess. So the Maze Bank cost 1 million. Loan Bank cost 3.1 million. Arcadia's cost 2.25, and the other Maze Bank is 4 million. Later.
See ya.
Oh, someone queued me up and left the game? Alright. Summon another match.
Now arriving at Yudong.
Rest in peace.
Whoever the host was queued up and left the match. What do we got here?
Together, we are strong. Hello.
Please, thank you. You hit start, go to options. Then there is hold on, let me try.
We have to do it from the stick. You have to make the stick your crouch button. I did the same thing when I was trying to bind or switch the melee and the crouch. Honestly, crouching does nothing in this game.
Yeah, I kept mine to right stick for Miller. Use that a lot
yeah,
more.
Yeah, you're better off. You're better off keeping the crouch at B because you don't ever use it. Like you use your melee like 1,000 times more than you use your B button. That's true. That's the reason I changed it too.
Then go to toggle crouch and. Or no, go to melee and make them. Hold on, what's R3 right now? I don't remember.
R3 is... Okay, so... You go...
A one home, my dear.
Go to the couch. Force. Click A on it.
Together, we are
strong. And click... Whatever button you want the crouch to be.
Oi, this is no time for standing around.
So you want
where
crouch to be B?
Right now?
No, you want crouch to be right thumbstick.
Yeah, he wants
to
crouch
and
like
hit right thumbstick. It doesn't do anything.
They will see. Attackers incoming.
Maybe you need to wait till the game's fully installed. I don't know.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that. Yeah.
Let me try. It is time to act. So controls, pull crouch. Right thumbstick, it works for me. And I can hit B as well. It doesn't knock me out. You're hitting A on the thing for, you want to change first, right? Okay, I'm making sure.
The GTA updates are almost at 40%.
What's the size of it?
It's just over a gig. It's like 1300 meg.
I'm gonna play it a little bit. Maybe like after a match or two. I'm really sure.
Yeah, mine's installing really quickly. It's just weird. Mad because I had to uninstall Resident Evil.
Change it individually too. No, that's only one character. He's the only character who can sprint through. So.
Yeah. Really annoying.
Barriers on you. Go.
Goes a Hanzo. Well, twice did that to me.
Turrets being destroyed.
Teleporter online. I should read the patch notes for the GTA update.
Go.
What was this plan? What? Have you ever got it yet? Not really sure.
Taking the point! Stop them!
Got your mercy. You're cool, you're cool.
You're covered.
Armor here.
Barriers on you.
Ow.
Pass. Yeah, aimbot.
Aimbot, not wall hacks. Widow gets wall hacks. And Bastion's passive is plug it together. Why did I do this?
You'll get used to it.
God, pretty old.
30 seconds remaining.
There are Hanzo, I believe. I'm so proud of for you. And whatever you do.
Give me another shot.
Or a team, I believe. Level 99 on your team. We have a 1-0 though, so. Test boy, I'm coming. The man.
You start out with everybody. It's probably the game's just not done installing.
Yeah, that's probably what it is. Yeah, they're not installed yet. Well.
Depends.
I don't know.
What do you like to do? You like doing damage? You like being a tank? Do you like...
I mean, it's practice anyway, so just do whatever you want.
I am still yeah. In the fight.
Like, learn the different characters.
Armor over here.
Everybody's you're not fighting different. Any... You're not fighting anyone. It's just, target bots.
Come get your armor!
I didn't get damage from that, alright. No. You can fall off the edge of the map and die, but that's different.
There's... if you press left on the D-pad, you can read what your person does.
I am 76, reporting for duty.
That's McCree. What you want to do is you want to flashbang somebody and then press your left, hold in your left stick and you usually one-shot them because he's broken. And then when you can either reload or you can do your roll. Or not left stick, left trigger. And then,
left stick changes weapons if your character has other weapons. So.
Yeah.
I think. I changed mine to A.
No, that's right on the D-pad.
It's two buttons, jeez. Weapons.
Is it? Can you use left stick, dude? Because that would be so much easier.
Well, I made my jump left stick, so.
Oh, you made your jump left stick?
Yep.
That's so weird.
Oh, it's lovely. You don't even know. Why are there so many Hanzos?
Be a maniac and grab 90 gamers in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. What McCree's ult does is, so what you want to do is you want to get behind everybody and you press Y and then you wait for it to charge. Like, you'll see these little circles zoom in, and then like when they zoom in the little red dots, you press the right trigger and then you one shot everybody because we've broken.
Epic.
a... Why are you on Smite?
Not.
It says you're on Smite for me. In lobby.
Oh yeah, I went in and got my login bonus because I'm not coming home today.
RIP.
Because today was my last day for gyms.
The pole. JLP, oh god. I remember.
Aw, Max almost got a Penta. That's sad.
What's the amount of leveling?
Together,
oh,
we are
I'm far
strong.
Away.
If everyone performs their function, victory is assured.
Thank you.
I'm gonna miss, you won't do it.
Looks like we're working together again.
I want to hug you like big, fuzzy Siberian bear. Let's hope it goes better
than the time. We get melee in here? What? What? I don't know. Or did that change it?
I don't know. Elder Scrolls Online. Servers are offline. I don't know. Whatever I do in my life.
I did. There we go. You gonna agree? Genji.
Oh, Genji?
He's an interesting person. His brother is Hanzo. Oh, there's a monkey in there. Scientist. Person.
To defend the objective.
I want that skin for Widowmaker so much.
What one?
The, Renaissance one.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know the actual name of it, but yeah, one of those.
Get in there.
Look at this clown. Who do you think you are? I don't like the Odette, the other one. Oh. It does 125 for a direct hit. Or 120 for direct hit, I don't remember.
My will is unbroken.
It's a concussion
it
blast.
Everybody back.
Yeah. Well, I don't know if you knew this or not, Scott, but when you're Winston and you
no
jump, you know how you're leap?
Yeah.
Well, when you leap, it will do one damage to anyone near you. Well, any enemy near you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know information.
Oh. Yeah, you hold in, either jump or left trigger, and you can hover. I hate the auto-aim, this is good. So garbage. Of course. Ah, dude. Monkey, please. Scientists.
Everybody's ult too, Angie. You can, you'll hear when it's coming because each character says something when they ult.
Except, someone. Yeah, that's her, launch or whatever, Rust. Another monkey man. I shielded him, and he walked away.
A temporary setback.
Whoop, GG.
Best round lost. We're in the
hole. That can do a lot of damage.
Yeah, it does a shitload of damage. You can wipe out an entire team with it.
need you.
Reaper?
Don't just stand around. Do something.
I haven't played him much.
He is, like his ult is pretty crazy.
And when you reach, you can be shot. And as you're teleporting, you'll be shot, so... Balance.
Because that would be very not... That wouldn't be balanced. Nah, his shot didn't do a lot of damage, though.
I forget the exact amount. I'll have to look it up.
It also depends how close you are with him.
Oop.
Get in! I claim this objective!
Oh, she's dead. Unless I go ahead and miss all those.
That's more like it.
Thank you. GP retreat. Do we have a healer? We don't. He fell off the edge. Yeah, you're not paying the hammer, me. Ain't happening to me. When you recall, you get back 3 seconds. Left trigger is... You can use left trigger too to blink, so... You don't have to use bolt trigger to shoot. Come on, HP. Come on, HP. Thank you.
PD recovery.
Огонь по готовности.
Doesn't even care. You throw a bomb. And it sticks.
Yeah,
to
you
it.
Throw a bomb.
500 HP. Oh, 500 HP. The stick.
Stand with me.
I'll get your way. Please.
I will never
surrender. I've reached the objective. Let's coordinate
our efforts. She does, she has a range drop off. The least she can do is 1.5 per shot. Max she can do is 6 per shot.
Wait, who? What? Tracer.
That's Widowmaker and Hanzo. Hanzo has the bow, Widowmaker has the sniper rifle. The bow arrow, the arrow for Hanzo is like a cannonball. It's huge. But Widow can, I think it does more damage. If you charge it up, max charge.
Yo, I'm so jealous. Charlie got a 5-man res. Oh my god.
I mean, after you play a character forever, so. Yeah, everyone on your team gets wall hacks for like 30 seconds. Or 20. I don't remember. It would actually be 15.
Огонь по готовности!
If you don't charge, it's I think it's 60 damage or 50 damage. And then headshots or crits.
Never surrender.
It's Yo, what an asshole.
No.
This fool and
please.
This dude got 3 legendary skins out of one box.
Die, die, die. All the math might not be done yet, so you have to look. Gotcha, boys. Please.
I am rocking this objective.
Oh. Ooh, Rocket League got an update.
They're adding trading to the game. Thank you, Monkey Man, for hitting him. Scientist Man, I'm sorry.
I'm on fire.
Thank you, man. I wanted to go up there, but I guess not.
Dude, why is everything getting an update?
Oh, we won. First, second row.
No.
No.
Why am I still sitting here? I need to go to bed.
Right behind you, sir.
I'm going to bed. I have to go to awake in like 4 hours. That's what I'm doing right now. Yeah, I wish I could. Lucio?
Yeah. This year's a really good character. Usually when I have one of each team. His left trigger is a knockback. You can walk around if you hold the jump gun. If you hold the jump button along a wall, you will wall run for 3 seconds. He has a passive heal or a passive speed boost. It is a 4 second you get 4 HP per second and 30 movement speed depending on what you have it on. Yeah, it's either heal or movement speed, and it's a 30% movement speed increase, or if you use your RB, it'll add a zero to it, so you'll either be doing 40 HP per second, or 130% movement speed. And then his primary is a sonic, like, sound wave weapon, which he shoots in a burst of 4, which each burst or each sound wave does 16 damage. Now it's 4.
Is it 4?
Yeah. So he can do 64 damage per burst. It's a must, but it's something. Depending on the character, like, squishy characters have 150 to 200 HP. Tanks have like 500. Yeah. And if your character has armor, it's a 20% damage decrease. I'm pretty sure. That's the one thing I'm sure about.
Most people, most of like the squishies have 200 health.
And Tracer yeah, has like Yada and Tracer have 150.
Yeah. And then, yeah, then a lot of the tanks have like 500 to 600.
Nah, she's 150.
No, she's 150.
Yeah, you have a shield. Wow. I'm gonna want to trap.
You're gonna find yourself getting one shot a lot, by the way. Really annoying. Like if a Hanzo hits you, or a Widowmaker hits you, dude, you're dead. Very squishy.
And I think Widowmaker has 150 HP as well. I'm not really sure about that one.
No, she has 200.
She has 200.
Peace out.
Later, Skater. Oh god, don't die. What? Well, the HP for tanks is, Reinhardt has 500 HP, but 200 of it is armor. D.Va has, 500 HP, 400 is armor, and, if it blows up her mech, she gets into a, she goes out of her mech for, like, however long until she gets it back.
And she only has 150.
And she has a pistol, which is decent.
Diva's a good character. She's getting a buff soon.
Roadhog has 600 HP with a heal that does 400, and, it is up at every 8 seconds. For you?
For who? Sorry?
Reinhardt?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the shield. Yeah, 2000 HP.
You just walk around. Basically, you just stand, like, it's meant for, like, you stand in front of your teammates and take, like, all the fire while your teammates shoot from behind you. And then he has... Yes.
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 Same thing for Winston.
Yeah, he's really... Winston. In my opinion, Reinhardt's one of the most broken characters in the game.
Yo, what's up, butter?
He has a pin that does like 500 damage, so if you're squishy and he hits you with a pin, you're dead. He has
to go check out
a right
DLC update or whatever.
His
update.
Right bumper like slaps you. Yeah, I'm gonna load it up, I guess.
See how it is. So I don't know how long the update's gonna
be. I'm not. Yeah, that's what he does. He does like 500 damage when you pin somebody against the wall. And
yeah,
he has a shield that blocks everything. His basics do crazy damage.
His basic does 100 damage per hit, or 75, and his slash does 125.
Yeah, and then his right bumper does 125, and his ult knocks you on your ass so you can't do anything.
It's a 3-second stun.
Yeah.
Does it in a cone too of like 15 meters? I think it's 15 meters. All right, I'm gonna